something in your heart that can't be spoken.
Something in your soul you cannot name.
Something like a horse that can't be broken, or a thirst you cannot tame.
And yet it always holds you here, this world of ones you hold so dear, this world of scrambled eggs, children and common thread. But now and then you feel the war, the needing less and wanting more, some combination of what's lost and what lies ahead. You must go.